So for right now, you can hear that my sibilants are shown. It's active. I'm going to activate this so you can see what happens soon as I turn in this plugin. So every time you hear me right now, it's reducing the sound, as you see right here in this gain. So right off the bat, you could tell all this high stuff, it's kind of a nuisance in your songs. So starting from the top, gain reduction, this is going to be what shows the gain reduced. High pass frequency has to deal with the amount that you are going to be working with. If you don't know what a high pass looks like, basically this right here. What our goal is to find the range where our sibilants are super annoying.
For me, it's around the 5,000. So right here.
Yeah, around the 5,000. So I'm gonna focus a little bit around, I'd say 5,600. Yeah. So even if you speak like this right now, you can see it's being reduced. And we don't want that. That's because the threshold is the next thing we have to tackle. Once we set our high pass frequency, all right, we're gonna want to threshold and find the right balance where the sibilants will be reduced. To be cool, you could take the compression ratio, put it up. So you can see soon as I raise it up higher, the threshold, it collects more data. So yeah, you see sibilants. I'm gonna hit reset, hold control, click, and there we go. For those who do not know what compression is, the ratio, basically for every sound here, every decibel sound here, so for example, I'll put it 2.1. For every 2.1 decibels over the threshold, right, the threshold line is negative 32, we're going to reduce it down to 1. Usually with human voices, you wouldn't want to go too much overboard, so otherwise it'll sound unnatural and weird. Usually around the 2.0 range is good enough, but you could go, you know, higher depending on your sound and what you want to sound like. Tack time is basically the amount of time it takes for the compressor to kick in and activate and reduce the sound. So if I were to raise this attack time up to like 64, you can see it takes time. Let me overdo it. So you see the slow, do you see the slow roll in down when I raise the attack? And the release time is gonna be after the threshold, the signal is under the threshold, the compressor deactivates. Basically, it's like how long till it turns off, which is the opposite of attack. But yeah, this is Antares syllable.